Home-based learning. Listen, speak, read, and write. Let's start. A. A is for apple. Y is for yarn.